One of the three things I've learned in this business is balance. It's very necessary. This music game can be your life. Find a balance, man. If you have family, you have a girlfriend, you have something that you can do to kind of just give you that ping pong effect for the on and off, the left and the right, because this can become your life, and it could be too much. It could become too much. You wanna maintain a balance, man, because that's where your sanity is. Number two, I would say always work, man. Never stop working. If you're working on a project, if you just have an idea, work on that idea. If Dr. Dre wasn't working before Coachella, we wouldn't have never had a Tupac hologram. I can't get deep into that story, but if he wasn't already having a hologram idea in his head, it would have took too long to form it for that time. If you get what I'm saying? That type of technology is just like, it takes a lot of work. So if he wasn't already thinking about that ahead, we wouldn't have historical moments. So for those people that are those golden artists, man, stay working, keep working, because you never know how you can pretty much influence this game and take your thing to a whole nother notch. Last but not least, man, I definitely try to keep God first in all things, man. Some days, man, I forget to pray and I stop in my tracks and pray right there. I try to keep some way because that's my key to my balance. So these are my three things that I could kind of say. The hustle never stops, so you got the work, the hustle, the balance. You got a little guy with you, so you can't really go wrong, man. Those are my three things.